Hey guys, I was just editing this video and realized that I didn't make an intro, so I just wanted to hop on here really quick and say that I hope everybody is doing well and staying healthy. This is just a quick chalkboard wall DIY that I did for Acaysia's room. We've been wanting to do it for a really, really long time. I've had all the supplies for it for a really, really long time. And now that we're all stuck in quarantine, it was the perfect time to finally do it. So that's it. I mean, it's not really a tutorial. It's pretty self-explanatory. Millions of people have made chalkboard walls before. I just thought that I would show the process of us doing it and how it turned out. We think it's super cute. So yeah, that's it. And I hope you guys enjoy it. And I'm currently, literally, like as we speak, working on some super cute spring DIYs that I'm so excited for. I really didn't want to upload two DIYs at once. I kind of want to space them out, make them more sporadic, but I've had this video filmed for a couple of weeks now, so I just wanted to get it up. But anyways, I hope you guys like it, and yeah, let's just get right on into it. Okay, so obviously I am starting this project off with the Waverly Chalk Paint in the color ink, and I'm just starting out with the outline of the chalk board. I'm not too concerned about it being perfectly straight or anything because the edges will get covered up with what we're going to use for our border later. She did want this to be pretty big, so we just went from one side of the wall all the way over to where her window is. One coat of the paint was pretty good. It did the trick, but we did end up going over it just little spots here and there that looked like it needed a second coat. And I did get my Waverly chalk paint at Walmart. It was pretty inexpensive. I think it was like $2 or something. And I used that whole little bottle. I'm not sure how many ounces are in it, but I used the whole bottle for the wall. And then this duct tape is what we're gonna be using for the border. It's super pretty. And it's just from the brand Duct Tape. I got it for a couple of dollars at Walmart. And this part is pretty self-explanatory. We're just going around all the edges with the duct tape, and I'm using Acaysia's school ID to make sure that it's straight and there's no bubbles. And then once I get to the ends, I just take my utility knife and cut a straight line down the tape carefully so that I don't scratch my wall. But now am just going along the bottom. That duct tape is so pretty and it matches the colors in her room perfectly. Not sure what all the hand waving was, but I think it was my son Tony. So these are, I don't know if you guys remember when I hauled them in a Dollar Tree haul, these are the transfer stickers that I had gotten and I didn't know what I was going to use them for. So I'm just using these corner rose ones for the bottom corners of the chalkboard, and then I'm going to use these gold letters to spell out KK, which is her nickname. And immediately she comes in and tells me that it's not centered, but it'll have to do. It's not that bad, but she came right in. You could see too when I first started that I was trying to make sure it was center, and she came right in and said, "Mom, that's crooked." And then this is another part of the rub-on transfer that I'm going to put under her name. And for the rub-on transfers, you just peel the backing off and you stick it. And then I just used her school ID to smooth over it. And I did have to do it a couple of times because some pieces didn't stick. But I eventually got it. And now I'm testing it out. Don't mind my C, that looks like an O. And now she's gonna test it out. She absolutely loves it. She pretty much writes something on it every single day, and her little brother Kyler, he likes it too. The older boys have even drawn on it, and her dad's drawn on it. And now Kyler is writing, "Please give it a thumbs up," or something along those lines. And here's Acaysia's attempt to actually draw a thumbs up. And that's pretty much it. So that was it. That was the chalkboard wall that we made for Acaysia's room. I hope that you guys liked it. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. The next video will probably be a haul. We've not gone out and gone shopping, but we've got several stores of that we went to weeks ago that have just been collecting in Acaysia's closet for like over a month now. So the next video will probably be a haul or two, and then I will have my spring DIY video that I'm super excited for, and definitely more DIYs. I'm pretty excited about doing DIYs on this channel, so you could definitely look forward to seeing more of those. And yeah, so that's everything, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!